Yeah, the first one's done. I'm here at Pala. It was all right. You know, I want to be better, but it's the starting point. You know, I've got some things I want to work on, some things I want to test and improve. I feel good in myself, and I know what I'm doing, to be honest. Yeah, it was fine, but fuck me, I just want to go faster. So I'll get to work, I'll work on it, and yeah, it'll be fine. We got Colorado this weekend, and then a couple of weeks to do some testing and try and make some progress.
Nah, this weekend was really good for me. Obviously, I wanted to get top 10, but I mean, let's be real. This 450 class is insane. If you look at the list of all the guys in there, they've all won a championship at some point. So it's pretty incredible. And qualifying went pretty well. I rode a little tight, and then first moto I ended up getting 16th, and then second moto I got 15th. So 16, 15 on the day. I'm not sure what I got overall, but I mean, it's so cool battling with like Bogle and Nicoletti and like Anstey, Hartraff, like all these guys. Like we're all gnarly dudes on a bike, and to be able to battle with them for 30 minutes is just awesome. Like I simply love racing my dirt bike. And I'm just so excited for the next 11 rounds of the series. So it should be really good, and yeah, keep going.
Actually, it wasn't bad. I mean,
oh yeah.
First 450 national, first moto, I think I ended up 16th, but I dumped it after mechanics area, so I got like 21st, so I mean, which is fine. I still rode good. Second moto, I had to fight for it. My start wasn't too good. I think I got like 18th, which isn't bad, since the class is like ridiculous right now. But the track was brutal. I don't know what the DBK guys were thinking, but damn. No, I'm just kidding. But dude, it was technical. Like the finish line section was suicidal, but nah, it was just something different. 450 track is way tougher. So I'm actually kind of digging it. You're not in such a rush as much. It's the lights class, so. I mean, something to build off of for this weekend, but I'm definitely looking forward to the rest of the season. But just give a big shout out to the DBK crew. You guys did a great job this weekend.
Oh, it was great, man. Started out real good, qualified 9th, and went into the first moto not really knowing what to expect. I knew I was going to do good, but you know, I got an all right start. Started like 12th or something, and then came back to 4th. And yeah, just rode a really good race. And then second moto, me and Kenny got out front, and I tried to chase him down, man. But man, we yarded the field, and Dylan was riding really good. So hats off to him for winning the overall. And I mean, what a hell of a turnaround we got for Yamaha. First national, we got two guys on the podium, first and third. So I think it's gonna be a real good year. I think it's gonna be, a lot of blue streaks on the podium, so let's do it.
Woo!
It was okay. Had a horrible time at practice, couldn't ride. And then first moto, it was pretty good, almost. I was close to winning, got close to Dylan at the end, and then second moto, right off the bat, crashed in the first turn and was 40th or something like that. Came back to 10th, so I think I was 5th overall, which was not great, but I think my speed's good, my fitness feels pretty well, or pretty good, so we'll be back at Thunder Valley and trying to go 1-1.
Woo! So it actually went better than it did last year in the opener. I actually, you know, finished both motos, which is good. First moto, I had a little bit of a mishap with the bike. Had to come in the mechanic area a couple times, but we got it figured out. And second moto, I just got a bad start. Well, I got a great jump, came into the first turn good, but then there was a bit of a pile up and it put me back, and I was back in the pack, and I just couldn't really find a groove, couldn't find my flow. I just didn't have the intensity back there. I don't know, I was just in a funk. So I just get that figured out and move on to Colorado. The track was sketchy. I was sketchy. I think I was off the track more than I was on. And yeah, I don't know. AlexRay.co, get your sketchy merch. I'm doing my website a lot of justice for being sketchy out there, because going down the hills, I was getting all freaking sideways, and I could just hear the crowd go, whoa! I'm like, yeah, shit, someone's gonna freaking video me. And yeah, I don't know, man. I got sketchy a lot today. But we made it through. We're in one piece. On to Colorado.
Well, this is my least favorite track ever in the world. No, it was pretty good. I put on a serious charge in the first moto, came back to third, was running third, went back to fourth the second moto, fell down the last lap. So fourth overall. I'm not happy with it, obviously, but going out with good points, and I've never been great here, so today was a solid day of riding. My bike felt super good. Yeah, looking forward to this season. It's going to be a wild one. There's a lot of good riders.
Started off pretty good. I don't think anyone expected the track to be this gnarly. Literally, it was unlike any other Paula. Like, if you've been here, the other nationals, this was a total different track. The way they groomed it, they wanted to kill us, pretty much. So if anybody that groomed the track, you were trying to hurt us, and you claimed a couple guys. But no, it was okay. I qualified eighth, so pretty decent qualifying. And then first moto, I got off to a good start. And was riding around 8th, 9th, 10th, and man, I made so many mistakes. I crashed at one point and took a while to get my bike going. Ended up 11th, but struggled with myself mainly in my bike. Just couldn't find my, like, that, I couldn't click, you know, to where I'd find that flow and just hit my lines. So made some changes for second moto. Got off to a decent start in the second moto and was battling with so many top guys that I was like, I never looked at the pit board really, but I didn't know what place I was in. So I'm like battling with Tomac. I just passed Webb, Cincerillo with like three laps to go. I had Chase right behind me. So I'm like, okay, you know, I'm fifth, maybe sixth. And then I get done and the guy's like, good job, you did ninth. I got ninth. I'm like, what? So that's a little disappointing, but this class is unreal. Like, I'm literally on Tomac's back wheel and we're battling for ninth, or eighth position. So you gotta take it for what it is, but I guess it's a good problem. Like, I expect a lot more out of myself. It's only a first round, so 11-9, which is improvement from last year at round one. So just look to improve for next weekend.
Yeah, it was crazy. We knew we came here, we prepared and with a good setup and feeling good. And this morning when I came to the track, I was like, yeah, we see my first train 450, my first race, first start on the dirt also, because in Supercross was on the metal, and it was my first start on the dirt. So I was like, I don't know really what to expect. And a crazy start more one, and fighting out front and took the lead, and lost a little bit my momentum because I was realizing that I was leading, so was a little crazy, you know, in my head. And then Moto 2, bad start, and I just did what I always do, and gave everything, and passed the guy in front of me. I passed some really strong riders, so I was really proud, get third Moto 2, and first overall. It's crazy. It's a day to remember, and look, like I said, on the podium is the hard work pay off, and we proved it today. Not only me, the team, everybody at the factory Yamaha, and we all bust your ass so bad in Supercross season, and then during the break, and it's just a good day for us, really good day.